Let It Be chords. We're going to start with D. This is the key of D. To A. To B minor. Make sure that's a strong B minor. To G. Back to D. To A. To G. If I was to hum the song, you start with D again. Da, 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 da. G. And then we're going to go to B minor for the change. Let it be. Let it G. Sorry, let it be. Let it to A. Then to G. Let it be to D. Again, D. Speaking words of wisdom. Let it be. G. Just to be clear in that chorus, it's let it be. Let it A. To G, let it B, then back to D, then A, then G, then D. Those are your chords for Let It Be in the key of D.